write a brief note on external commercial borrowing ECBs. ECB include bank loans, suppliers, credit, securitized instrument, credit from export credit agencies and borrowings from multilateral financial institutions. These securities instruments may be FRNs, FRBs, etc. Indian corporate sector is permitted to raise finance through ECBs within the framework of the policies and procedures prescribed by the central government. Multilateral financial institutions like IFC, ADB, AFIC, CDC are providing such facilities, while the ECB policy provides flexibility in borrowing consistent with maintenance of prudent limits of total external borrowings. Its guiding principles are to keep borrowing maturities long, cost low, and encourage infrastructure, core, and export sector financing, which are crucial for overall growth of the economy. The government of India from time to time changes the guidelines and limits for which the ECB alternative as a source of finance is pursued by the corporate sector. During past decade, the government has streamlined the ECB policy and procedure to enable the Indian companies to have their better access to their international financial market. The government permits the ECB route for variety of purposes, namely expansion of existing capacity as well as for fresh investment, but ECB can be raised through internationally recognized sources. There are caps and ceiling on ECB so that macroeconomy goals are better achieved. Units in SEZ are permitted to use ECBs under a special